in my boots with my free boot dog and facing the ankles. And if you ever have your business again, you will find your dishes. The Padre Bill dog crossbred. Since, I believe since this dog was born, there has over 500 dogs have come to her place. And that was Beagle-y. She's in the business. She's been doing several years. But the folks that live in our arms, our hearts, our homes, the foster dogs, special people. And I think we have half the dogs running the world if we didn't have people going to rescue. And that's the news to go outside. What are some of the most amazing accomplishments for them is that they actually finished all 7 rounds.
Come here, Cee Cee! Come here!
Championships, which is a spring goal. For that, we're going to have to sneak in the corner. All right, got the student right over there. Right there. Audrey, oh yeah, there you go. The small girl is a product of her first foster dog. And she is 30 in the morning. Audrey is fostering still today. Along with terriers, rescue dogs. This is his cane. Reutell-Tarr. And her rescue is Cee Cee.